Hello, and welcome to Rogers High School for Commencement 2020. We're here today to share with you a little bit about what you can expect to see on June 8th and 9th when you arrive for your designated time slot for commencement exercises. We're outside the school here, just outside the senior lot, outside the music building in the gym. When you arrive those 2 days, the senior lot's gonna be the only parking lot that's open. You'll park with your family in the car, and you'll start lining up along the music building, and we'll be entering the gym where we enter for contests. Now, when you arrive with your family, please keep in mind that we want just 4 family members with you at a time. And when you start to line up, please be aware that we want to practice social distancing as best as possible. Now that we're in the building, you'll see that I had a mask on. And when you're inside, we do encourage you to wear a mask to protect yourself and those around you, including when you check in for the ceremony. At the check-in, you'll be picking up any pathway cords or honor cords you may have earned to wear while you walk across that stage. When you get to this point in the Commons, Perla Photography will be here to give you an opportunity, if you choose, to have a professional photograph taken to commemorate your achievement. After the photograph, you'll continue with your family down the ramp, around the corner, towards the pack. Now that we've entered the lobby of the E. Arthur Larson Center for the Performing Arts, there's going to be a staff member here to greet you. At this point, you're going to take your mask off and give it to your family members, along with any other personal items you might be holding, like your phone. You're going to want to have your hands free during the ceremony. The staff member is going to give the graduate a name card, invite your family members to enter the lower door of the pack, and ask the graduate to head up the stairs to the upper door of the pack. When you enter the upper doors of the pack, the ceremony will begin. You're going to pick up a diploma cover and head on down the stairs towards the stage. When you get to the top of the stairs, pause at the orange X on the stage and hand your name card to, well, me. I'll be announcing names during the ceremony. After confirming the pronunciation of your name, continue walking across the stage to the second orange X. As you're walking, you'll hear your name being read. When you get to the second X, pause, face the audience, hold your diploma cover out in front of you, and this is the chance for your family members and the professional photographers to capture the moment for which you've worked so hard. After the photo's taken, continue walking across the stage and down the stairs. When you get to the top of the ramp, you'll greet your family members, and together, you'll exit the backside of the pack, where there will be another photo opportunity. Once you're outside, you'll see Mr. Rambo with a camera where he will film you turning your tassel and, if you wish, tossing your cap. This will complete your commencement ceremony. After your time with Mr. Rambo, you'll exit with your family along the road behind the gym towards the parking lot. Congratulations, class of 2020. You made it.